You don't have shoes?
I do.
No, you're not gonna play in those.
Even though if I was able to, Kevin wouldn't let me.
Why?
I don't know.
Me?
No, Kevin. Like, he never let me. Like, you could tell him, like, hey, coach said you could play, and I'm like, and I tried to get my stuff, he's like, no, you're not going. Like, he didn't ever want.
I think he'd let you.
He never wants to take me. Like,
alright. That's how big brothers are, man.
Yeah.
Good thing my brother doesn't play soccer. He plays football, so I don't gotta tell him anything. Ah.
Remember that time, there was that other team and I played for them?
Yeah.
How come they let me play with those shoes?
They let you. It's just, I don't want you to hurt yourself. I'm going to feel so bad. I am, man. I'll ask your brother to have some. If he says yeah, I'll let you, okay?
Yeah, because I have Undy shorts. I could just ask for some shin guards. I have Undy shorts.
What's up, Diego? Yeah, if he says yeah, I'll let you, okay? But if you get hurt, don't blame me, okay?
Yeah, I know. Good job with you.
Hey, come here. So your brother wants to play. Is that bad?
It's up to you.
No, it's up to you. You tell him now. Just he's wearing Vans.
Yeah.
Alright, I'll slip him up at half, okay? Go ahead, take yourself off. But you need to be careful, okay? I don't want you hurt. If I see you, like, even rubbing anything or you just don't look right, I'm going to pull you out, okay? Be careful.
Turn.
I barely pulled
him up. David, back.
You need shin guards.
Yeah.
Go to the front. Do you have like a phone or anything?
Yeah.
They're gonna ask you for that. Okay? For what? You gotta give them something so that way they get their shin guards back. Yeah, so just let them borrow your phone and then return it at the end of the game. Oh, beautiful. Ah, Sergio. Okay, cool. Huh? No. Get a black penny from here. No, you're good. Don't worry about it. See this guy here, Zach? That's probably here you're gonna get, okay? No, probably here with like, I want to say like 4 minutes left. I'll give him some time to rest. Trip.
That was pretty good. Two hours in an RV though.
Huh?
Not 2 hours, 2 days in an RV.
Oh, in an RV. I was like, what? What does that mean? Is that a new hospital term that I don't know about? I just need you guys to get some rest, so Ali's just kind of, you know.
Yeah.
He's going to be running like 3 minute sessions each time. But no, you didn't miss anything. I'll tell you what you did miss. You're the only player on the team that hasn't scored, so we got to fix that in the next 3 games. You'll get it. You got we beat Tino's team 10-0.
Oh, you guys played him again?
Yeah.
Doesn't he have Junior and Danny?
Yeah, he has Junior, Danny, and Quang now. I told you knew Quang was on his team, right? Go, Ali! That would have been sad if he would have scored for you.
It won't be the first time for the defender, so.
Hey, your brother almost had that. But no, you haven't really missed anything. I mean, even practice or anything like that.
You can minimum.
You ready to go back to school?
Somewhat.
Yeah. Thanks for coming, by the way. I was, like, hurting on players, like, last minute. I always tell everybody, like, let me know if you can't make it, please. So I texted, like, 2 hours ago. I was like, this is the last call, for real. And, like, 4 people backed out. I was like, ugh. Had to go get Kevin myself.
I asked my mom. I was like, so am I going to my game tonight? She's like, no.
No?
I was like, my dad's like, why not? He's like, because it's snowing. He's like, no, he's going.
Did he bring you?
Yeah, he's in his car.
Oh, is he?
Yeah.
He doesn't like to watch or what?
But not that. I guess he wanted to stay in the warmth and not get out and be cold.
It's not that cold in here. I mean, my toes are still frozen, but it's cool.
All right, so am I. The shoes that I brought have like no sole on the bottom.
Yeah. I was trying to get Luis to come play, but he's working, and everybody else who I was thinking about, like, has played for Tino's team. And when you do that, you can't play for our team at all. So yeah.
Man, so Tino's beat you too, everyone.
No, not really. He just kind of used them once in a while, like Brandon. I could have had Brandon, but I told him no, so he went and played for Tino's team one time. Quang, you know what he did. Danny and Oscar just got bored one day. Danny and Oscar maybe just got bored one day, and they went to that team, and they stood there since. Trujillo, like, he sounds interested, but every time I offer him a game, he, like, doesn't want to do it. you know, Alex plays for Tino's team.
He wanted to play for this team.
I know.
Man on.
Jose! That's two. Come on. Holly's just running. Look at it, look at it, look at
it. There you go. Go goal! It's like watching one Yen is trying to run.
Yeah, he's dying, dude. Alright, you ready?
Yep.
Okay, hold on. Hey, look at him, he's doing it. Go, 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 go. You got Sergio, yes! 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 You dying? You need some water? Huh? Just get some of that. Yeah, man, you should have two goals right now. You nervous? It's all right. It's all right, Alex. Shake it off. That's fine. That's fine. Good idea. No, we lost once. By one goal. Huh? No. It was here. We lost by one goal one time. But that's it. Ever since then, they never looked back. Yeah, we beat them a lot. So, yeah. Were you here?
Yeah.
Were you here? Yeah. Yeah, that was a good goal. It's because it was tied. And, yeah. You got Ali? Yes. I hope to God this coach tells me something again. We'll say it on camera. I hope. I'm like, I got a 11-year-old playing right now. Hey, has Alex played for them before? I think he might have, yeah. Kevin, you good? It's all right, Diego. Ah, dude, he's right there.
Coming back to defense.
When you go in, go back at defense and push Zach up, okay? Come on, hey, hey! Come get one! Sergio, get Kevin.
Easy, boys!
Zach!
Ali's 11?
Well.
You do realize that he's gonna go home and like be all cocky, right?
I know, I saw it. Oh. Good job, Ali! Jose, just pick it up, man. Good. Come on, Zach. Was that a handball? Oh. Good job, Sergio. Ali, don't lean back. Put your head over the ball, okay? Okay, I think my next one out is gonna be, Hold on. You know, Diego makes some good-ass plays, man. I'll give him that. I mean, all of you make some good plays, you know, but, you know, he really seems like that type of guy that goes, that's thinking pass first. And when I say pass, he wants you to be, like, in a good position.
Zach.
I think you got a little too excited.
Huh.
Okay, thanks.
What are you in for? Sliding?
Yeah. I think you kind of forgot about it, huh?
I knew it until I saw my knee drop. I was like, ah, shit.
It's just that moment where you just know something didn't go right. You're like, ah. God, I don't want to go to work.
Andrew, your defense.
Gabe. He's hanging in there. Gabe.
Who, Ali?
Yeah.
I know he is. He's doing good. Yes, yes, yes. Ah.
You better get back.
Oh, shit.
How did that happen?
Huh?
How do you have enough time to run all the way here and then run all the way
back? I know, right?
And ain't nobody going back.
I was just more focused about the ball hitting my phone. I turned into a little girl. Oh!
Who's that?
Great job, Ali!
Yeah.
What's that?
Everyone but one.
No, he's 11.
Shoot. Yeah. Andrew!
Is that okay? His parents know about it and everything, so. His older brother's right there, actually. Okay. Is it time? 9:20, right?
Sorry.
Alex, you good? How's that going? You're good, no worries. It's my fault. I'm not worried. Give me like 2 minutes and I'll get you in for Ali, okay? That's fine.
Go.
You ready, Alex?
Yeah.
Ali! Nope. Ali!
I can't run with it.
When he gets here, go.
Good!
Good job, buddy. That was a good, good shot. A beautiful goal, too.
Keeper! Nice, drop back and help. Switch!
Okay, I'm gonna put you in with 3 minutes left and I'm gonna get Diego out, okay? So when Diego comes out, you're gonna drop the guy that just went in for you. You're gonna drop him in the middle and you're gonna be playing up top, okay? Oh yeah, dude, I got it on video, you'll see it. No, you just strike that. It was a volley.
Riley.
Why can't Zach score?
I don't know, man. Like, I'm trying to figure it out. You gave that one to Ali, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, it was beautiful. I did not expect that from him. Good job, Jose!
Send Zach!
Go, go, go! Bigger arm, bigger arm!
Oh. Shoot!
The camera's all over here, my face is like... Good job, Ali. Hey, just more pace, okay?
Carson, last side.
Yeah, oh.
Get that, Vincent.
Go, Zach! Go, Zach! Ooh. He tried. I got that neg that you did on this kid over here. I was like, ooh.
Yeah, because he was running like that, like you guys said.
Yeah, no, you got him good. I was like, ooh. Sorry, you hear my comments on the video. Sucks, but. Okay, yeah, you're good. Come on, Jose. Hey, you good to finish? You good to finish it? Okay.
Defense closer together.
Go, 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 go.
You excited for Sunday?
We're playing the champions?
Well, here's the thing. I don't know if that's them, but the team that won it last year, their name is Sharpshooters. The team you're facing Sunday is Shooters United, so I don't know if that's the champions, but I mean, you know, don't underestimate them either. Oh, Ollie. Oh.
Keep them right.
Dang, they know Alex.